All right, everybody, here is a refreshing Midori Sour. So let's get started. We're gonna need a tall glass, and then we're gonna add 1 ounce of vodka and 1 ounce of Midori. And now we're gonna follow it up with 1/2 ounce of lime and 1/2 ounce of lemon. And now we're gonna add ice and top it with soda. And then we're gonna add a light stir and we're gonna garnish it with melon. And there you have it, a Midori Sour.